What I like to do is compare it to the relegation of a task. That's automation, as opposed to the delegation of responsibility, and that's autonomy. So, you know, your toaster, you've relegated the task of browning your toast to the toaster, right? You press the button, it does that one task. But if something happens, your toaster doesn't solve a problem for you or know that, oh, you know, Joe likes his on 2 and the button's set on 4, so I'll know not to brown it as long, right? Delegation of responsibility is not unlike, say, telling your dog to go fetch the paper. You don't tell them how to do it. You don't set any settings. It's up to your dog to decide what trajectory to follow, how to bring it back, right? How long it might take. And that's the delegation of responsibility or the delegation of authority. So relegation versus delegation, automation versus autonomy. That's my personal definition.
And it's giving us the location and orientation of this 100 times a second.
And so the Autonomy Incubator is part of our workforce transformation effort to bring in the skills that we already have and perhaps refine them and bring in skills that we don't have so that we're ready to meet the needs of the mission directorates and even the outside community when they come to us for these new missions that that are going to require autonomy to succeed. I would say ultimately what we're trying to do is imbue machines with the kind of intelligence that we expect from human beings.